Does a good job there, though. Nets retain possession.
Durant knocks down the jumper, plus the foul, and with that bucket, Kevin Durant has moved past Dominique Wilkins into sole possession of 14th place on the NBA's all-time scoring list.